Alright. Okay.
Feeling right now?
Man, it was a tough game, man, you know what I'm saying? A lot of shape, you know, but we're gonna get the job done, you feel me? Jawan is a tough competitor, you feel me? Yeah, I mean, he plays like an overseas player, you know what I'm saying? So, I'm looking forward to this next game and how I see how it's gonna go, you feel me? Hopefully, you know, I could take this dub, you feel me? And get the fuck up out of here.
What's going on over here, Jawan?
All I gotta do is stop this man from getting to the paint. All I gotta do is stop him at the free throw line, and I need to stop taking dumbass shots. But no, though, Terrence stuff is here. Like, I have to guard him every shot. There's no telling when he's gonna catch a rhythm. You feel me? So if he make one, he's gonna keep constantly making that shit over and over. So I have to guard him. So yeah, I feel like the game plan is just get up on his ass, for real. Like, I did that last one, that's when I blocked him.
Fight!
Thank you.
Come on.
Woo! Bro, I'm tired as a bitch, man. Fuck.
Three games of that shit, man.
Overseas, you can go see my boy in what?
Montreal, where you gonna be at?
Europe.
That's all, man. Yeah. Subscribe to Brody, you feel me? Also, follow me on Instagram, search for me, you feel me? I'll make sure I put some shit.
All the hoes follow me on Instagram, search for me, you feel me? You feel me? If you talk such a dick, you feel me? Sorry, not being a good one. I'm a fucking cold mode day, you feel me?
Like what he said, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to the channel, man. Stay tuned for more content. You feel me?
We out.
Oh, go ahead, shout yourself out, man.